In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to change your SafePal avatar and wallet name in the SafePal Software Wallet. Click at the top to get started. These are my wallets. This was either created in the SafePal Software Wallet or imported using my seed phrase. I like to split my wallets for a purpose. So this is to mint NFTs, this one's to hold Bitcoin, and this is for DeFi projects. I do this to organize my assets and for security reasons. We're going to be focusing on this wallet here, which says change wallet name. You can see a code here that says BKQ or FPY, BX9, etc. This is a unique code to the wallet to differentiate between the different wallets that you have, just for anyone wondering. So let's click the three dots. This is our wallet information. It tells me when the wallet is created, how it was made, and this is the security suffix that I briefly was talking about before. And you can look at the seed phrase and etc., and tells me what assets are here. So to change my wallet name, I click on the pencil. I'm gonna change my name to SafePal. Let's confirm. As you can see, the name is now SafePal. Go back. And our name is now different. Click at the top. Our name is now SafePal. So let's go back. Click the three dots. You can even remove a wallet if you want to delete it for future. If you do that, make sure you have your seed phrase saved in a safe location because you're going to need the seed phrase to recover this wallet afterwards. Now let's go up. Let's click the top. Click on avatar. And this is going to bring me to the NFT section. So to change your SafePal avatar, you must own an NFT. As you can see, I have nothing in the Ethereum chain. Let's check BNB Smart Chain. Got nothing. Okay, let's check Polygon. All right, so as you can see, I have multiple NFTs on the Polygon chain. So I'm going to change it to this one, the Hustler. Press confirm. As you can see, my avatar has now changed in the wallet. Press back. When you click at the top, you can see for these specific wallets, my wallet avatar is different now. So when you create a Binance account or a Mexi account using our dApp features, the avatar on those accounts also change as well. So this is for anyone who wants to showcase the NFTs that they have. They can do it when viewing their assets now. It's a great feature for anyone who's in the NFT space and wants to look at their NFT, their favorite NFT every day. And that's it for this feature.